Right across the corner. It's really near the city hall. So I'm waiting for my friend here, and yeah.
So here I am at the local food market in Arnhem, and this market opens on Friday and Saturday only, so be sure to check out the time before you get here. This market is always filled with stands of fresh foods, vegetables, bread, cheese, everything you can find here. I usually come here at the weekend to buy food for next week, and furthermore, there are also a lot of snacks in the market as well if you want to try. So our next stop is one of the biggest supermarket chain in the Netherlands, which is Arnhem, and I think it is well known due to the fact that it can cater for every need you have. It is also very accessible. I think there has to be at least 10 Arnhems in Arnhem itself. One thing you do have to notice though is that this supermarket is more of the higher price level. But you get what you pay. Smaller supermarket than the Arnhem, but the good thing about it is that the price here is cheaper. There is not as much thing as the Arnhem has, but I think you can get what you need here. Thank you. price comparison with you guys so you can see the difference. In Arnhem, 4 croissants in package cost me €1.34, which same thing in Aldi cost 99 cents. So you already see like the price difference.
Okay, so here we are at the Oriental Asia Supermarket.
Okay, so the last destination of our trip today, I want to introduce you to the Asian supermarket in Arnhem, and this one is called Amazing Oriental. I'm showing to you this one because I believe it is the biggest and it has, you know, basically everything you want.
Here, this one, I think this one is like the original one.
I couldn't film an outro because my camera ran out of battery. So I guess this is the end of our clip today. I hope you guys have fun and I hope that this video is helpful to you. And I'll see you next time then. Bye bye.